worries me a lot because we're seeing a global shift towards extremism in many, many circles. As someone who considers herself pretty liberal, this global shift towards the right-wing nationalism that is represented by Trump and Brexit is very frightening. It's people are closing doors when really I think in this time of global challenges that we're facing, what with terrorism and climate change, we really need to be doing is opening the doors. And Brexit and Donald Trump's wall are not exactly great signs that we're moving toward that.